Hey Crusader sports fans, this is Kevin Long for BCTV Sports. This Saturday, Bergen matched up against the Paramus Spartans. The game is away, so it was at Paramus High School. We have on the sideline, Coach Stengel meets with the senior captains, going over some last-minute strategy for today's game. The game started off strong with big defense, interception by number 10, junior Brian Cushing. Cushing picks off the pass and runs it back for some yards. Senior quarterback Chris Allison finishing off the scoring drive with a strong bomb to Brian Cushing. Junior kicker Ricky Barola hits the kick to make it 7-0 Bergen. Then a big defensive stop here allows Paramus no yards on the running play. Right away, BC's defense applies the chokehold, and Cushing sacks the quarterback for a big loss. Back on offense, quarterback Chris Allison bombs it out to Dre, which later led to a BC touchdown on the drive. Made it 14-0 Bergen. Again, back on D, Jimmy Dre cracks the pocket and sacks the Paramus quarterback. After a turnover, the ball is back in Chris Allison's hands, and he connects with junior wide receiver Chris Ferguson. Big yards and a touchdown. 21-0 Bergen. Whenever BC touches the ball, you can almost always count on the score. This time, junior running back Wolver Jean-Pierre takes him in for the touchdown. Ricky Marola hits the point after, and it's 28-0 Bergen. The offense isn't the only part of BC's dominance, though. Sophomore Joe Dottino picks off a pass and takes it to the house for the score. Wolf gets the ball again and takes it through Paramus' defense for the score. Now it's going to be 41-0 Bergen. Junior fullback Adam Watson powers it in for another Crusader touchdown. Don't be fooled by the scoreboard, it's really 48-0 Bergen. Finally, Frank Corso finished off BC scoring with a late touchdown. After the point after, Saturday's final was 55-7, Bergen on top. That's it for BCTV Sports. I'm Kevin Long.